Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I just want to share with you my Dendrobium Amethysti Glossum. It's blooming for me for the first time. I have this plant around 2018, 2019. It didn't do anything for me, and that branch with leaves was the new growth for me last year. So I got it 2018, not in bloom. It looks so dehydrated, and then last year it just put out new growth for me, which is that big growth there with leaves. And these canes are the old canes. And when I first got it, it's so dehydrated, it's in moss. It's so dry. And so I repotted it and put it in a moss mixed with bark. So yeah, I think I met all the requirements last year, because it's here in the open with indirect light, bright light, with my Maxillaria tenofolia. So yeah, and I water it when the moss are dry. When it's completely dry, I water them. You don't have days, you know, that you count it's time to water. No, once you feel like they are dry, I just water them. So yeah, and then I fertilize it during summer, like with the others too, you know, with the rest of the orchids. So yeah, and it's so fragrant. They don't open for me at the same time. So the one on the top there, they opened earlier, and now it's spent, and then the rest are just opening up. So I wasn't sure when to video it, but I think this is the most that it opened for now. If that one's still not open, so yeah, it's so fragrant, it's pretty. It doesn't stay long though, the blooms, maybe 1 to 2 days, and then yeah, it gets like that. But yeah, it's very pretty. So I'm happy that it flowered for me, and hopefully it's gonna do that every year now. Yeah, since it's like the care that I'm giving it. So yeah, this new branch here with leaves, and it only flowered the tip of it, but then it's good that it flowered, because usually it's the old canes that flowers. So yeah, and yeah, and my cymbidium are still trying to open there. There's still some buds there. It takes forever to finally open, but it's slowly getting there. And my Lycaste is also got 2 buds there. Yeah. So yeah, this is for this is what's going on with my Dendrobium Amethysti Glossum. And I'm enjoying its blooms. Yeah. And thank you guys for watching. Bye.